actual fact, we about 4 days ago, I sent an email out to all of our guys and saying, you know, and the email was headed tour supplies. And there's a big list of stuff which bands have to take on tour, and it's just obvious stuff like strings and picks and batteries and all that kind of stuff. And the first reply I got was from Tony, our bass player, asking me to order 10 boxes of baby wipes to get the corpse paint off at the end of the gig. And I'm thinking, Jesus Christ, you know.
But it's also a good alternative to showering, isn't it?
Yeah.
Got it is, yeah.
Some wet wipes.
Extra strong mint. We call it tour toothpaste. That's always good. Gets you out the shit. Yeah, what else?
I always take Tabasco sauce.
Yeah, that's, you know, a good one.
If you get ropey food, it's got no flavour.
Yeah.
And HP sauce as well, you know, because you just can't get it anywhere in Europe. Mm-hmm. It's just, you know, they just don't do that stuff. Marmite, jar of Marmite, some PG Tips tea bags, some chocolate hobnobs. I mean, basically all the stuff that you can't get in the UK, which we just crave on a daily basis. Mm-hmm. You know, you wake up on a nightliner at 6, 7 o'clock in the morning after a heavy night the night before. The first thing you need as an Englishman is a cup of tea and toast with Marmite, followed by chocolate hobnobs. So they have to be there.
That's pretty much a tour diet right there, isn't it?
It is. Yeah.
This is the dawning of the age of nefarious, the wretched bride.